Well, first off, thank you, Elaine, and thank you to Norwood University for their wonderful hospitality. The Commission on Presidential Debates is deeply humbling for me to be here, be surrounded by my wonderful family. And Senator Kaine, it's an honor to be here with you as well.